One of New Zealand's most celebrated artists has been farewelled in Dunedin. Hundreds of mourners attended Ralph Hotere's Requiem Mass. Megan Martin reports.
The towering St Joseph's Cathedral, a fitting venue to farewell one of Dunedin's most creative sons, one of New Zealand's most accomplished artists. Hundreds gathered to show their respects.
The wind is blowing the year away. The painter is holding a lamp. Light fills the canvas day after day.
Ralph Hotere's career spanned decades. His legacy is immense.
A man whose great gifts have been shared and claimed by the nation.
His friends recall how this fiercely private man let his art speak for itself.
He resisted interpreting his work to you. If you can't get something out of it, oh, go to the movies or something. But
through his work, Ralph Hotere confirmed that pen and brush are mightier than the sword.
He used his creative gifts to confront issues such as social and political justice for Māori, threats to the environment, nuclear war, apartheid, racism, all of which he examined in his work.
Last year, he was awarded the Order of New Zealand, our country's highest honour. Judith Ablett-Kerr first read the citation to him.
I watched the tears fall down his face. He was incredibly moved by the honour.
Today, the community farewelled one of their greats.
We will miss you, we will love you, and we will treasure you. My dear friend, rest in peace.
Tomorrow, Ralph Hotere's body will travel to his marae in remote Northland. Megan Martin, One News.